mornings. On this video, we are going to see a recruitment news from MSME, that is Micro, Small and Medium Enterprise Limited is recruiting for actually 5 posts. We are going to see all details regarding this recruitment. Okay. So the recruitment is happening from MSME, that is Micro, Small and Medium Enterprise, and its branch of Uttarakhand is recruiting for various posts. And the post names are Manager of Marketing, Senior Engineer in Training, Engineer again training, store officer and senior technician. These are the 5 posts. Okay, you can now see the details on screen also. The pay level is actually starting from, the highest pay level is from 67,700 to 2,08,700. So that is the highest pay level. So all the other pay levels and details you can now see on the screen. The age limit is like this. For manager, the maximum age limit is 40 years, senior engineer 35, engineer 32, and store officer 32, and senior technician it is 30. So these are the age limits. Okay. Now this recruitment is actually for experienced persons. If you have at least 2 years of experience, only then you should watch the video further. Otherwise, you can skip the video here. Okay. Because this is a recruitment happening for experienced person. Now let us see the branches that they are recruiting. For manager, 1 vacancy is there, and for a senior engineer, the branches they are recruiting are mechanical with 1 vacancy, electronics with 1 vacancy, and electrical with 1 vacancy. So these all branches, senior engineers, they are recruiting. Okay, then engineer, they are recruiting for mechanical with 1 vacancy, mechanical, another OBC with 1 vacancy, and electrical with 1 vacancy. Okay, store officer with 1 vacancy, and senior technician mechanical with 1 vacancy. So these are the vacancy details. Now this recruitment is actually for a period of initially 5 years, but again they have given that this is further extendable also. So this job is actually for a period of 5 plus some more years. Okay, so it is again extendable. So that is the details regarding the job. Now let us see the qualification requirement. Okay, so first one, for manager, the qualification is engineering degree in either mechanical, production, manufacturing, mechatronics, automobile or equivalent. That is this branch's engineering degree, and the experience is 5 years of experience in marketing in engineering products, training department, etc. Okay, so that is the experience and the qualification requirement for manager post. Second one, for senior engineer, the qualification is degree in engineering in the respective branches that they are recruiting, and also 3 years of experience in tool production, training, design department, etc. Okay, then next one, for engineer, again you require an engineering degree plus preferable experience in machine in tool production. Okay, so they have actually given for the engineer post, it is a preferable experience only they are asking. Okay, so if you are a fresher also, you can apply for that post. That is, for the engineer post you can apply. Okay, next, for the store officer, degree in commerce from a recognized university with 3 years of experience is the qualification. Next, for senior technician, the diploma is a qualification, that is in mechanical, mechatronics, etc. And 2 years of experience you require. Okay, so that is the qualification and experience details for all these posts. Okay, now let us see the application procedure. Okay, so they have not actually given any selection methodology or anything in this notification. So you will get to know only if you are getting shortlisted. Okay, so what is the selection methodology and all, you will be getting to know only if you are getting shortlisted. The shortlisted persons will be only notified through the email. The application procedure is, this is the application procedure. So for applying, you can actually see an application form towards the end of this notification. You have to fill up the application form, and along with all your necessary certificates, that is your educational qualification certificate, then some age relaxation or some reservation if you are claiming that certificate, everything, the self-attested copies you should send to the given address. Okay, so that is the application procedure. Also, they have said that the application form should reach there, that is to the given address, the hard copy should reach along with the necessary certificates within 30 days from the date of publishing of this notification. So it will be coming on February 2nd week. Okay, so February 2nd week till that is a time for applying. Okay, so if you are eligible, Don't wait till that. Please to apply for it as soon as possible. Okay. So if you think that you are eligible, please see the notification and apply for it as soon as possible. So if you found the video useful, please do give it a thumbs up. Also share it with your friends. And if you want more videos, please do subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching and keep on watching.